Bowling has had a couple of big hits tonight, and Bissonnette squaring off.
Bissonnette didn't play in the game last night. He came into this one because they know these two teams can go at it. Bowling doesn't shy away from anybody.
Bissonnette gets rid of the elbow pad, which is what opposing fighters like to hang on to. Bissonnette lands a pretty good overhand right.
And Bowling is throwing left-handed.
Yes, he
got a couple in on Bissonnette. I don't know if he was ready for that or not, but if he was, it didn't show. No, they're not done yet.
They are not done. Now Bowling tried to switch to the right. Boy, a good scrap between these two that draws a response that you would expect from both benches and from the crowd.
Good old-fashioned scrap there. They were measuring each other for quite some time. That's when you usually get the most devastating punches in a fight, when one guy throws right-handed and the other guy throws left-handed. That's what we had in this one. Go back to the play at center ice, and there was just on the left side of your screen, just a hit from behind on Bowling a little bit. Bissonnette was just looking for it. He's looking to make his mark in this game. That's what he does. It's what he does for his team. He does it for the fans. He enjoys this. And then here comes his first couple of rights. And then Bowling got a couple of lefts in there off the side of the head. Both guys landed a couple.